The need of the hour is to ensure more youngsters develop interest in science. For that, we must get well versed with the science of history and the history of science. Over the last century, leading historical questions have been solved with the help of science. Scientific methods are now used in determining dates and helping in research. We also need to amplify the rich history of Indian science. Sadly, for long, many youngsters have been fed the lie that everything before modernity was superstition and dark ages. Today is the age of computers, programming, mobiles, and applications. But even there, what is at the base of all computing? It is binary code, 1 and 0. Friends, when one speaks of 0, how can one not speak of India?